just a way of looking at life, not as disconnected stages, but as an integrated continuum.
There's a lot of strength to thinking about the life course perspective as a powerful way to do things differently. You know, the life course perspective is transformative.
We got to start taking care of women and families, not only during pregnancy, but before pregnancy, between pregnancies, and across their entire life course.
When people talk about the social determinants of health, they're almost always referring to the influences, the social influences on health apart from medical care.
We do know that there's a correlation between stress and poor outcomes. You know, stress in the body, how we respond to it, this whole concept of toxic stress, inflammation that results from it can precipitate something like preterm birth.
The conditions that we've created for people to live in, particularly for young children, have profound impacts on their entire life course.
Health equity means that everyone has a fair and just opportunity to be as healthy as possible.
Coming together to think about how we could transform neighborhood conditions in order to have an impact on maternal and child health.
So our focus really ought to be on preventing or reducing the demand on the healthcare system by investing in policies that actually produce more opportunity for people, which will allow them to essentially be healthier. You've got to create social, political, and economic power and a critical mass of people living in these places so that they can actually hold systems accountable for equitable outcomes.
You need community involved, so the people who are affected by the challenges that you're trying to address need to be a part of that table.
We need to infiltrate every decision-making body where key decisions are being made that really impact on the health of our nation's women, children, and families.
Create the type of leadership that we really need for this type of cross-sector work. We really need to create more leaderful organizations and more leaderful people.